Welcome back to Lincoln's Clay Story through Mafia III.
Okay, I'll do that. It feels like a good thing to do. Keep that racist police guy, sheriff guy behind the bar. And if I let a drive and a couple of talk to people gonna help, I'm happy to do that.
Mrs. Shirley Temple Black believes that Republican presidential candidate Richard
Again,
Nixon
I forgot to take the shortcut, huh? November.
Mrs. Black, a lifelong Republican, was the biggest box office star of the 1930s, and last year made an unsuccessful bid for Congress in her home state of California.
It was slightly unnecessary, but somehow survived. Mister! Where you gone? Just a little bit, just back. Alright, let's have a chit chat. Ooh. Something happened here. There's nobody here. Oh, there is my pal.
You Remus?
Christian Remus, Esquire. And you're Laveau's acquaintance. Well, mind the mess. I understand you can help me get my Blanche back.
Blanche, your woman? What's Slim want with her?
Well, you see, I've had occasion to perform legal services for Sheriff Beaumont, along with some not-so-legal services.
Now, Slim's afraid you'll talk, but he doesn't want you dead.
Which is why his thugs kidnapped my Blanche. See, they're keeping her over in the scrapyard, the one that got blown up.
I know it.
Save her. Save her, and I'll sing like a proverbial canary.
Okay. Easy. And it's gonna be very easy. And if you're gonna keep a terrible guy as a Slim Sinclair behind the bars, I'm up for it. I'll help you, Blanche, Canary, Lovebird, wherever she is. Let me try and go on the rails. And let's hope there's gonna be train coming. Okay. I feel like we're gonna have a trouble if you're not gonna have our gun out. And looks like we need to go this way.
Cocksuckers are gonna pin this on us.
Nice two guys there.
Slim's people are solid. The man looked out for us, we look out for his deputies.
Slim ain't been around, in case you haven't noticed.
What you want to do then?
I'm gonna try and be a bit more careful. start with these two, and after I go probably mayhem.
What in tarnation?
What in tarnation? Yeah, there's your tarnation. There's a guy in the watchtower. Ooh, there's a guy.
Huh?
Okay. Gonna try and get this guy on top. Go sleep. Now, what is going? I'm a like a shark. Hunting my prey. You're fucking exhausted, huh? You shouldn't be. Because you don't have a why. You only. There's a guy on another tower. I'm really like a shark. What?
Responding unit investigate.
How he managed to send the whole sentence. It's not fair, man.
Get eyes on the suspect. You try to get shot. You're gonna box them in. Slaughtering us. I'm taking the lead.
Give me the money. Hello, Blanchie.
Who?
We ain't got time for who, what, when. Go out the back way. Christian's waiting for you at his place.
Get those assholes. All right?
Yeah, don't worry. Ooh, it's a silencer, huh? Why did I hurt somebody's?
Still fresh.
Are you? God damn it, please.
Cover him.
You think so? Where is he? They always making me so mad. Okay. I think we are good to go and get out of here. In our own car. Okay. Are we going back to Sinclair? Goodman talked to the video. Return to patrol, you stinking guys. Oh no. Yeah, that is gonna be perfect shortcut. God, there's so many of them.
Oh, units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search.
Yeah,
return
you better
to patrol.
Call it off.
Repeat, pursuit is called off.
Hey, she's back.
Return to patrol.
Figured you'd be in the wind by now.
Well, there's a 2 o'clock train ticket with our names on them. Fake names, of course.
But you'll testify.
If it means not having to look over my shoulder for the rest of my life, yeah. Yeah, I'll testify.
You take care of her now.
All right. Have a good day. Glad to help. Call me again if you need more help, I guess. There's so many quests, man. God damn. Okay. Well, I feel like I need to go. Go here or here? They're all story missions, god damn it. Let me go to the one up high. Because I haven't really been there. Wait, can I? Junction boats. I don't think I can have any sort of fast travel. So, I'm gonna drive for ages and I will see you there. And you're gonna meet Donovan. Zoo! Again, I'm not sure if it was shortcut or not. I did it. Alright, zoom on!
your Uncle Lou. What are you doing this weekend? Bring the family down to the French Wharf for good eats and good times. Come on down to Coralie's for the family fun deal. With any two adult plates, all kids' plates are free. And grown-ups, Friday and Saturday night, take your receipts over to Big Mouth for half off your first drink order. Only in the French Wharf.
And we're here. It just took a second, right? Well, let's see what Duvan's gonna say about it after we wait on a bench.
I don't know how you people live down here. It's hot, it's humid. Most of the time it smells like that goddamn river.
Smells all right to me.
You know what it is. It stinks of mud. Wet, rotten mud. It's been buried down deep for way too fucking long. And the Mekong Delta had that same goddamn stench. Hated it then, hate it now.
So, what'd you find out?
Franco Frank Pagani runs Tikfa Harbor. Reports up to Tommy Marcano, and he has a ship called the Tanager, which he uses to smuggle shit in and out of the city. For the past 8 months, he's been making regular trips to Bermuda.
What's in Bermuda?
Not a goddamn thing. He's really been going to Cuba.
Marcano used to run the mob casinos down in Havana.
My assumption is that Frank has been taking whatever is salvageable from the old casinos and bringing it back up here.
That's a lot of effort to reuse some old tables and slot machines. There's gotta be something else going on.
Yeah, unfortunately we can't walk up to Frank and ask him. He's in Havana now, and he isn't scheduled to be back anytime soon.
And then we gotta force him to change his travel plans.
Frank's businesses are centered around stolen cars and freight. Look for places that'll support that kind of activity. Once you start taking them down, he'll come home.
All right.
I'll put a tap on the Coast Guard and let you know when the Tanager contacts them.
Thanks for that info, Donovan. I think I'm gonna start with the cars. Yeah. Yeah, let's have a look a bit closer. Can we break the fence? Yep. Okay. I don't know if there's gonna be guys to kill. Like, no.
Hey, over here.
Oh, I forgot you're gonna ever just talk.
Motherfucker who gonna deal with Junior Holland.
Nice to meet you too, lady.
Set it down. I don't mean anything by it. I'm Gina Kowalski. My old man and I used to boost cars with Junior before he decided to burn us and throw in with Marcano.
I don't see your old man around.
Died in a cell upstate around Easton.
Oh. Sorry.
He shouldn't have got caught. Junior's running cars out of the best old gas station around the way. Got some pros that come around with high-end rides. Hell, he even got a sideline bootlegging gasoline from the refinery.
Where are the cars going?
He sells some here. But knowing how many nice new rides gone missing lately, I'm guessing Junior's getting ready to run a bunch in a shipment out of town.
If he's got people out on the street, I'll get him to talk. Maybe even get word about the pros he's got working for him. See you around, Gina.
Junior's boys don't scare easy.
We'll scare them, don't worry.
But you still need to get some of them to talk.
Don't worry about a thing. I'm pro with making people scared. A bit too tough of a fence, okay. Okay, can't go this way either. Maybe go out of the way here. Nope, okay. Am I going this way? Nope. And just start up tasting. Why not? You haven't done it a little bit. Don't mind me, sir. I'm just wiretapping the whole neighborhood here. Ah, a lot of nice cars. We'll get destroyed.
That didn't sound right.
Nope. How about now? Come on. I know you want to go here.
You catch that too?
There's nobody you can talk to, dude. Literally nobody. Don't mind this guy.
What the shit was that?
It was a whistle. This is called knife. It's a little bit done. Let me get heal. Yep, for you. Mainly. What is this? I need to destroy these two. Ah, there is a thing. Can I take these? No, okay. It would be a bit better if there would be something to explode next to it, but there is nothing. Okay, that done it. Can I go this way? No. Let me actually call this lady.
Send someone for this extra cash.
Be there soon.
I need to drop it off.
Got something I can hang on to for
you? On my way. Call me if you need me.
Well, don't worry about it. And oh, there's another one. Let's go this way then. Okay, how do we get in this? In this? How do we get into this thing? I don't see anyone. Is there an explosive thing next to it? Somewhere new.
Hello there.
It look like they dropped a body to you.
No, the 67 is just built a little lower.
Huh?
Junior's got me trying to hunt up another one in Candy Apple Red.
Candy Apple Red? Oh, there's another guy as well hiding somewhere, huh?
Crazy, or did you
yes.
catch that too?
I'm sure you're crazy. Crazy Steve. What the hell is glitching? Just come to Pepper. Show you imaginary things.
Fucking kids again?
Yep. Yeah, it's always raining.
The hell did I just hear?
Whistle? Like why everybody's asking? It's a whistle. Oh no, he just moved just now. Oops. Oh. Why? Well, I mean, what? Why am I walking in fire? I have no clue. Well, let's take this car. Why not?
Welcome back, dear
listener. And set our next target here.
Oh, dear listener, we are back with this city's own Senator Walter Jacobs. The Senator,
you know, before the break, I didn't know if you'd be able to speak.
What the?
So worked up over this.
Well, can you believe me? I mean, the star on character. I just have to wonder who he thinks he is.
Yeah, you're absolutely right, man.
Come again.
Bourbon City. You are witnessing history in the making.
Sometimes it's so weird how the physics works in this game. Just hit a small curve and the car goes flying.
Say the words, you're right, Remy.
Well, it happens on the
floor. Not very often, though.
No. Now listen, I think this book, The Confessions of Nat Turner by Williams.
I have a gun with a silencer. I'm gonna try use it here. I think it's gonna work. Well, it should. It's a silencer, right?
Ain't too many of us left.
Where is he? Alright, and looks like this guy was the last one. So I will leave it here. Glad that you guys joined. Give it a like if you liked the episode. Let me know down in the comments what do you think about Mafia, and I will guys catch you in the next episode. And if you don't want to miss it, please subscribe, because this one has been wrapped.